I don't know how to put this. Like, they want to completely get rid of the casual.
Sit tight there. I scrambled your location.
Which hurts literally their entire player base.
Meantime, I'll keep you covered. See if you can find any clues nearby. Track down the fallen bastards that did this. After all, you've got some practice.
Yeah. You have, I think, two. Because they're not doing a Comet DLC for this one. They're not doing Taken King, and they're not doing an Iron Rise of Iron for this one. Because right now they're working on the game that's not Destiny related. Because they're doing Destiny 3 and they're doing an unrelated Bungie game. So I don't know. It's going to be Bungie and Blizzard. It's not going to be with Activision. Well, it's going to be Acti Blizzard, the joint company that they bought. Not bought, but fused. Because Blizzard sold out. Well, they didn't get to sell out. They basically got bought out. Hey, Alda, in the mission, did you notice any SIVA or no? never left. We heard the whole thing. This is the mission from Rise of Iron. The Thunderlord mission. I know. But like this whole mission is the mission where you fight back to the Cosmodrome through the snow to get to the Cosmodrome. This is the exact same layout and mission and everything. It's literally copy and paste of the mission. That had to move around a lot more. Tell you, these are not year one falling and fighting. What did it drop at you for?
That's not bad.
It, huh? We got him. Something's still bugging me about this, though. Get back to that teleporter when you can. But listen, I don't think my little trick is gonna fool Zavala twice. This might be the last time you ever set foot in the Cosmodrome. See you back in the tower.
Yeah.
Good to pay old Russia a visit, huh? A lot of memories back there. I still think we're missing something. What were the Fallen really after? Why go after some cryptarch from the Reap? Till next time, Guardian. What can I help you with?
Okay, just a second.
Begin then.